All right, so let's say we have a battery connected to two resistors in series like this. And this resistor here is 10 ohms. This is...